the drill press, a vital tool in any makerspace. It allows you to create holes with greater accuracy and precision than you could with a hand drill alone. Runout is how much wobble exists. Too much runout can be caused by either the chuck or the quill. Either way, you're going to have to test it to figure how much runout your drill press has. To do that, you're going to need two tools, a dial indicator with a mount, and you're also going to need something smooth. I like to use these drill blanks. Next, set up your dial indicator, or commonly in this application called a runout gauge. Make sure everything's firmly in place, adjusted to zero. Turn the chuck by hand. If you can, grab it by the pulley inside and turn. Mine appears to have less than 2/1000ths of an inch runout. Considering the price point that this drill press falls in, it's pretty darn good. It's a good thing knowing the runout on your drill press. Please click like and subscribe, and check out more stuff at J. Robert Clark.